Welcome to Boss Automotive. Toyota Sienna Limited AWD Audit, Classic Group Transport. Toyota's refreshed Sienna demonstrates minivans are as yet extraordinary other options to three-push hybrids. Notwithstanding the unchecked multiplication of three-push hybrids, you can at present stroll into a Toyota dealership and get a great minivan, even one with a nameplate you may recollect from the 1980s when minivans were extremely popular. Truth is stranger than fiction. The Sienna is as yet Toyota's authentic center school football group transport. It's still as adaptable as ever. Regardless of whether it has a ton of fun to drive after such a long time and updates is another issue, yet for the time being we should cover the nuts and bolts. The Sienna Limited AWD Premium, which is the flavor I drove for 7 days, is controlled by a 3.5-liter V6 associated with the Nate Speed program sending energy to every one of the four wheels. At about is a place the Sienna reminds drivers that it's a Sienna and not something unfathomably more lively, similar to, a Camry. The 3.5-liter V6 requires a long time to go ahead, and direct staying aware of activity speeding up requires a genuinely substantial foot. Sadly, this implies one continually needs to rev the motor to get this minivan to move, with the V6 going with the restful increasing speed with a lot of clamor. The general impact resembles continually driving the Sienna at the point of confinement, with the exception of where the speedometer is concerned. The reasoning behind this is absolutely identified with mileage, keeping in mind that the Sienna be contrasted with different minivans horribly, yet the drawback is that the V6 feels like it needs to work extremely hard not exclusively to surpass different vehicles on the roadway yet essentially to get up to expressway speeds. The ride quality is likewise somewhat of a killjoy, in any event an emptied shape. The suspension spills over direct street flaws, yet does not respond well to more genuine inadequacies in our country's foundation. This implies the suspension assimilates impacts in a harsher than anticipated way, while additionally permitting a considerable amount of street commotion to barge in into the lodge. Similarly as with an emptied pickup, an additional 600 pounds, or 4 people, in the inside should enable things to settle down a bit. It's a difficult request to expect connecting with dealing with from a minivan, one reason purchasers are rushing to hybrids, yet the Sienna's quality in this classification is that it's taking care of is unsurprising, despite the fact that the point of confinement can be discovered rather rapidly. Body roll is considerably less articulated than it used to be, inferable from a harsher inclination suspension, and the tepid reaction of the V6 for the most part keeps the Sienna from having the capacity to cause harm. The directing reaction is somewhat of a frustration, it's additionally been tuned to inexact the Camry's vibe, however it winds up being dull and only somewhat cruel. I took the Sienna on some twisty streets to get a handle on the taking care of points of confinement of the V6 combined with all-wheel drive, and oversaw abstain from getting into any sort of inconvenience. I have the V6 to thank for this, as it kept the Sienna from having the capacity to develop noteworthy speed in the middle of some trying corners. The inside is the principal offering purpose of the Sienna. This is the reason you're in the general population hull or passageway, after all, and ergonomics refined more than a few ages have delivered a sensibly agreeable lodge that will ideally keep the soccer group from fetching excessively, on account of the Blu-ray Ray Situate screens. The materials utilized all through the inside are great quality, however as with pretty much any cutting-edge Toyota at that point can feel conflicting. This applies for the most part to the plastics found around the driver and traveler seats, despite the fact that Toyota has attempted to kick things up a score with a calfskin trimmed dash surface. Odd plastics can in any case be felt in an assortment of spots that the two front travelers can touch, yet fortunately none are particularly shabby feeling. The flight deck of this aircraft still has a vibe that it has been assembled out of parts receptacle things used to make different Toyotas, yet generally the ergonomics compensate for the couple of odd bits of insider trim. The premium trim in this adaptation of the Sienna, which was optioned up to a potent $48,250 before charge, and so on, just adds up to a more pleasant inside, it does nothing for the dull progression, so tossing more cash at a Sienna won't deliver a ride like that of a long wheelbase Range Rover. A long wheelbase Rangey positively isn't accessible in the $50,000 territory, which is the place we are, however it unquestionably bodes well that purchasers are taking a gander at average size extravagance SUVs with third push seating in this value class. Tragically, a drowsy motor and suspension, in addition to the subsequent street commotion, keeps the Sienna from being a really extraordinary long-remove liner, despite the fact that the ergonomics are tantamount to they get in the minivan portion right now. With somewhat more room, somewhat more stable protection, and a silkier suspension, the Sienna would be better furnished for the fight to come with the more up-to-date Honda Odyssey and Chrysler Pacifica. On sale, now. Base price, $47,310. As tested price, $48,250. Powertrain, 3.5-liter DOHC V6, 8-speed program transmission, all-wheel drive. Yield, 296 horsepower at 6,660 revolutions per minute, 263 pounds to foot at 4,700 revolutions per minute. Efficiency, 18/24/20 of a mile per gallon. EPA city/highway/combined. Watched fuel economy, 19 miles per gallon. Masters, roomy, adaptable, a lot of amusement highlights. Cons, road commotion, nervous suspension, liberal body roll, expensive at the highest point of the range.